Stevens 2010 here.
Got an unboxing today. Hopefully I can keep everything in the frame. Apologies if I cannot.
All right, let's have a look. Packing slip.
Box out of the way.
All right, here we go. I got this on Amazon. This is the Condor 3-Day Assault Pack in multicam, 3,038 cubic inches. I picked it up for $127. And 41 cents. Alright. Let's see. So Condor Multicam 3-Day Assault Pack made in China. You know, a lot of bug out bags, get home bags, whatever you want to call them. They're supposed to kind of be low profile. You're not supposed to look commando, tactical, that type of thing. Or at least it's recommended that you not. They want you to look like a standard packer. But, you know, I don't really anticipate needing that or having to go by that. I think multicam is cool. You know, you pay a premium on the patent to get that any type of material, you know. Because you can get this 3-day assault pack for $70 in the OD green, the ATAC. The most expensive is this multicam. Probably because it's in demand and that's just how it is. But digicamo, even the ATACs, there's a red one, a black one, a tan one. The solid colors are cheaper, $70-$80. I will do another video. If you check some of my other videos, you'll see that I have another backpacking bag, camping bag that I use. It's basically packed to the hilt. So I'm going to go through, revamp that, take all of its accessories, put that in here. And I am going camping this weekend, so that kind of made me dig this thing out a little bit because I had it in a box. I just hadn't got to it yet. But I'm going to break this bad boy out. I'm going to load it up with my stuff. I'm not going to throw everything under the sun in the bag, but I am going to use it. It's got this lower waist strap, chest strap. You know, what I really liked about this bag after reading so many reviews, you know, no one makes the perfect end-all be-all bag, but when I was looking at 5.11 and a lot of the top name brand bags, they were $200, $250. This was $127 just because I wanted multicam. But I could have picked a bag up for $70. So I don't care how good your bag is or how many pockets you have or don't have. Price is the factor. All right, and this is the bomb. Condor, if you go look at the reviews, this thing has a lot of reviews. And they're very, very, very good. So I just couldn't, what, a 200% uplift in price difference? It's not even worth it. You know, look at these seams, waterproof seams. And it's not YKK things here. But I got to tell you, I think this thing's going to work very nice. I'm looking forward to it. Tons of cargo space. Tons of clips. I'm going to load it up and run around like a commando. Why not? You know, if I was really worried about bug out bag, I probably would buy the black one or the... You just never know. It's all theorizing. You know, what makes you look like a victim versus the next guy? It probably has nothing to do with your bag. It probably has to do with you. You know, if you're a fat dude or you're elderly or you're out of shape, you look like a victim. I mean, who knows? What scenario are you planning for? You know? So don't worry about it. My suggestion is you want to be cool and you want to be camoed out, grab a camo bag. Throw it in your car, take it camping. You know? Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Plenty of molly webbing on there. Attachment points. Throw in a couple water bladders. That's it. Just wanted to do a quick opening. J. Stevens 2010. Signing out.